everyone, I'm Nikita and welcome back to Beauty Talk. So Beauty Talk is basically where we give you the best advice about the different skincare products and how you can manage your skin well. So today we're going to be talking about Serum, which is basically a healing product and it's the first step in your basic skincare routine. So I'll be talking about the different types of serum by its skin. So first I'll be talking about the aloe serum, which is the best for soothing, calming and brightening of your skin. Now it can be used for all skin types, but it's the best for sensitive skin. So if you have any sort of pigmentation, dark spots, or if your skin is acne prone skin, then I think this is the best product for you. So the next serum that we'll be talking about is the hyaluronic acid serum, which is a very rare serum that you will find in the market. Now if you apply this on your skin, you will notice that it quickly absorbs into your skin really well and it gives you an instant glow and a very smooth texture. So the next serum that we're going to talk about is the collagen serum, which contains amino acid and makes up 30% of your skin protein levels. Now if you're noticing any signs of aging or wrinkles, then this is the best serum for you. This will help you look much younger and make your skin more firm. Now I'll be talking about the green tea serum, which is basically a hydrating serum and it will help in purifying your skin. Now if you use a lot of makeup and want your makeup to last longer, then I think this is the best serum for you. So today I'll be using the It Skin Aloe Serum. Take a few drops in your hand and apply it all over your face. Once you're done applying it evenly all over your face, make sure to massage it gently. So that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. And if you like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up and do subscribe. And if you have any concerns related to skincare, do comment below. Bye!